We're barely getting any DP. Thank you. I was thinking even. After this, I can do a high level. We have a scholar for him. Okay, a scholar can do us a lot of good. Warrior, monk, and a... Nice. We're having a grand show right here, ladies and gentlemen. Got the sun sphere. We go on to the next area. I can survive this.
Kingmaker!
Ah, at least it took one out. Pretty much premature on the sprint. Hmm. Keep the assistant. Temple foxes are back. Here we go. Wow, I almost took out all my life. Alright, boss number one. Yo, comic! Oh, whoa, yeah, good. Alright, cool.
Let's do this.
I know that you get it. Now lose my grease on this. Oh boy. So every time you have to break a certain part of his body. Makes sense. No, I'm gonna sink. Okay.
Grease.
Yes, we're done. Nice, easy, simple. Padoom, de-poom, de-poody, poppy, poopy, de-peepy, de-poopy, de-poopy, de-pop. Poppity, poopity, 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 pop. Aw, man, I needed this end of. Drats, as they say, drats. I need it for my tank. Oh, we're doing the skip part. All right, speedrunning time. Nice, nice, nice. Skip the unnecessary fights, go for the necessary ones. I like this team. Not as good. Alright, let's see. Speedrun this section or not? Are we gonna speedrun this section? Nope, looks like we're gonna destroy this section. Literally, is gonna. AoE. Okay, extreme AoE. Alright, I can do this. Oh, that'd be too much, maybe. Not even one of them died. That's pretty good, actually. Coloring, I like the coloring you're doing right now. It's pretty good for coloring. Getting shades right and everything, but you still need to work on those proportions, man. You're doing great. You have progress. You need to work on the proportions, though. You got progress. Ah. Okay, another attempt on a full AoE. Them all. I'm running out of TP now, for real.
There we go.
No, One Piece's proportions are actually, think of it this way. You're looking at it from a perspective of besides proportion? Nah, besides proportion, you're going the right direction. You don't need to do anything else. If you don't believe me, here. Let me give you an expert's opinion. Maybe? Not like that? Because... he's still in high school. Yeah. He's used in an anime and comics, yeah. Yep. Comic series. Nope. I'm just asking your opinion about the coloring and all. The coloring is great. You got it right. Yeah, opinion. Yeah, character came up with. Yo, Dai, what's up? This area for the first time. Right. This is what he says. Oh, Dubby! How you doing, man? Isis. Yo. He calls me Isis. Again, I am not the god, the Egyptian god Isis. Guys. That dude died a long time ago. We got two raiders here.
Get it.
Starscream knew it. Now looks like we're going for the final boss. The final boss. Okay, I took a look at the One Piece again, and their portions are off by a slight bit. You perfect with it? No, not perfect. On the proportions, not perfect. But as humanly looking as possible, that's all we want. Some of the pictures are like, okay, they're almost on you, like normal proportions, like head wise, body wise, and all that. Check my eyes. He's like blending Guilty Gear with Naruto.
Yep.
The book title is The Survival of the Animation. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, Sun Sphere fits perfectly here. And Moon Sphere, I suppose, is there. Where's the Star Sphere, though? This is the animated survival guide, right? It's called? Oh boy. Time for Baus. Time for the Baus. The Baus house. He doesn't have blades. He looks like he has spanners, not blades. It looks like spanners to me. Survival kit. Okay. Let me write down that for you, my friends. Here it is. Gonna go on low stuns here. Any giveaways will do. Trust me, any giveaways are giveaways. You can do books, you can do games, you can do so on and so forth. What just happened? Okay, I didn't know about the Ikuruga's style. Strategy over here. God, I got the quest. I got the quest of the mummy. Oh boy. No! No! No, I'm quenched! ah! Modification. Now that's fun. Perfectly synchronized somehow. It went damage up.
Finish it off.
Humid break extreme.
Denton.
Dirty poetic. 70 soldier. Give it to the mage, as usual.
My luck on greed, though.
Didn't know. I'll pass it.
Finished it at last.
WKO, man. Came in and said, calling me an ISIS. Yeah. I made no Egyptian god.
You, the one who caused all the commotion, aren't you? 12-6, walk softly.
Ain't she a cutie?
Non-intrusive first and seismic always. Never forget. Now then, who are you and Princess Hollis? I'm the Nenko, but why would anyone be looking for me?
Ancient chest has been triggered? I had no idea.
I alone and have ventured into the deepest section of the temple, for work there requires the most delicate of touches. I was completely oblivious to the commotion until you came. What of the members of my expedition? Please tell me they're safe.
Nah.
Now that is this. No, that is the attitude I'd like to hear.
Scarcely any survivors. Gods be good. I had known that we were come to a dangerous place, but all those lives. This is neither the time nor the place for mourning. Let us quit this place. I have a duty to notify our backers of this incident. Meanwhile, might I ask you to go and tell Popo and Cece that I'm fine?
The multi-alm?
Yep, I heard about it.
Alright. Now we can go back to Older for a second. I got a follower. I did not know that. Who followed me? Latifa, can you show me the phone, please? Can you give me my phone, please? The iPhone. Both. Thank you. Snate, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to Falcon Arena. My name is Shane. This is Shane. It's an honor to have you with us. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated, my friend. If you're still on, that is. Man, just sad to him. Yeah. Yeah, that is true. They never saw what is the cause, though. They never said what the cause was. Which is astonishing. I don't know what the cause was, actually. Anywho. I have to hand in a few quests right here and there and all that. I think duty finder right now, I got high level ready. Guild. Should have known. Should have known. I wish I had some kind of juice or something right now. Oh my god. Alright, Miner's Guild. Wrong chat, my bad. It's the wrong chat, it's my bad. My bad. Come on, pick it up, old man. Guys, I'm broadcasting resolution. Fighting Voss. Oh, cutscene. Not so important, cutscene. His family's gonna keep it a secret. Ah, come on. The public has the right to know.
All you need to do is believe in the believer. Believer! Yeah, yeah. What am I doing here? Ruining the whole emotional feels. Completed the quest. Came in with a good ending. Yeah, that's nice. Good ending's always nice.